I think it was Keynes who said that by now we would be working, or very soon we would be working 12 hours a week or thereabouts. And he saw a future where we could then spend our time writing poetry and doing nice things, adding value in different ways. So in a way, I think if robots and algorithms can automate our lives and we can all have more spare time to do things that are meaningful to us, that would be a great thing. And so that's something to encourage.